of a sudden I got this message, and it was absolutely beautiful, and it was something I was looking for in my life. And I just thought, geez, a total stranger has just given me a compliment. Haven't had that for a long time. He sent me emails every single day. I couldn't wait to get home to read them and see what he was up to. I came out of an abusive relationship, 5 years of it, and I hadn't been spoken to or hadn't had words said to me the way that they were said. One day he asked me for money. He was going overseas to buy more material for his shop to make more clothing, and then he was coming straight from Turkey back here to meet me. He had his daughter with him, and I got all excited and couldn't wait to see him because we had never met before. He got robbed of all his cards, and his daughter got injured, and they were in hospital and they needed some money. I had a few friends say to me, do you think this might be a scam? I think it got to the point where I was ignoring anything that was coming from anybody else. I sent $5,000. It put me in debt. He said he'll give the money back. I told my bank that I was going to get the money back. They trusted me and said that they knew that the money was coming back. And when it didn't, I was devastated. And that's when I knew that it was a scam. Then I had to take a personal loan out and start paying it back. To be scammed now, it hurts. It hurts your ego. You don't want to tell anybody what you've done. I'm embarrassed, very embarrassed. And I just want to tell people that be very careful. Really make sure that you go with your head and your heart, not just your heart.